Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
I'm here to meet Mercer Frey. It's been several weeks, actually, since I agreed to help him with this quest. In that time, I became the Thane of Riften, bought a house in Riften, bought this nice horse that I'm sitting on, and I've done hours upon hours of training, buying training, boosting my skills, because I'm ready. I'm ready for that fight now. I'm ready to find out who left me for dead on the side of the road. But in the meantime, agreed to work with this so-called Thieves Guild and see what they're all about. So here we go. Down here to meet Mercer Frey. Polar bears or something over there. I hope they're smart enough not to give me any trouble. Oh, hell, an ice wraith. Oh, man. Is there another way around? Look at this. What the hell? Oh my god. A Wisp Mother too? Like every enemy known to Skyrim out here? Oh my god. And wolves? Really? Alright, come on horse, let's go. Where the hell is Mercer Frey anyway? I thought we were right there. Apparently, I hadn't gone far enough. Okay, this looks like the place. And there he is. Did the wolves come up here? No.
Where are you?
Uh-oh. What's going on? Alright, well, we're here.
You must have scared them off.
Scared off what?
Good. Finally here.
Yeah, it's been a few weeks.
I've scouted the ruins, and I'm certain Carlia is still inside.
You saw her?
No, I found her horse. Don't worry, I've taken care of it. She won't be using it to escape. Let's get moving. I want to catch her inside while she's distracted. Take the lead.
You want me to lead? Isn't this your operation?
I'm sorry, I was under the impression I was in charge. You're leading and I'm following. Does that seem clear to you?
Actually, it doesn't seem clear. The leader usually leads, and the person that's with him follows. You make absolutely no sense. And this Thieves Guild with these stupid rules makes no sense either. But don't worry, there will be a reckoning. Understood.
Just make certain you keep your eyes open. Carlia is as sharp as a blade. The last thing I need is you blundering into a trap and warning her that we're here.
Tell me about Carlia.
She was a stubborn Dunmer. Always had to do everything her way. But she was also the best, bringing in more coin a month than some thieves heist in a year. Gallus trusted her too much and let her get too close.
So they had a relationship.
If you want to call it that, yes. Me? I think she was softening him for the kill. Gallus would call her his little nightingale. He was absolutely smitten by her.
Why did she kill him?
Greed? Jealousy? Spite? Who can say what drove her to such an iniquitous act? One thing's
iniquitous,
certain,
I like
to find
that.
Out before she draws her last breath.
How did Gallus die?
25 years ago, I was standing outside these very same ruins. Gallus told me to meet here, but he wouldn't say why. When I arrived, Gallus stepped from the shadows. Before he uttered a sound, an arrow pierced his throat. Before I could even draw my blade, her second arrow found its mark in my chest.
So Carlia took on both of you, alone?
Carlia was a master marksman, and her greatest weapon was the element of surprise. I was lucky. She missed my heart by mere inches. I staggered away from the ruins, and my vision began to blur. It's then that I realized the bitch had poisoned her arrows.
And Gallus?
The last thing I saw was Carlia dumping his body into an opening atop the ruins. An unceremonious end for a remarkable man. To this day, I've regretted allowing her to escape, even if it meant I had died trying. I owed Gallus that much.
And what happened after Gallus died?
The guild was thrown into disarray. Several stepped up and tried to claim Gallus' former position as guildmaster. Sides quickly formed behind these men, and the Ratway became a bloodbath.
And you were part of this?
I saw what they did to Gallus. I wanted to use the guild's resources to hunt down Carlia. The others didn't even care he was gone. Fortunately, I persevered, and the other groups were either killed or they left Skyrim.
And what of Carlia?
The infighting had taken months to subside, which gave her time to go into hiding and carefully cover her tracks. I spent thousands of septims and used every contact at my disposal. But it was as if she had simply vanished. Like I said before, she was the best.
Isn't murder Dark Brotherhood territory?
I have a long-standing arrangement with the Dark Brotherhood.
It figures.
If I need someone in the guild taken care of, we do it ourselves. We both agree it's best to keep these matters in-house. Keep your eyes open, your mouth shut.
You know, I really don't like your tone, Frey. Before we go in, let me just check this little campsite over here. So he did kill her horse. This was Carlia's camp. Oh, look at this. Gold. Invisibility. Horse meat. I'll take the hide, too. All right, Frey, let's go. Wooden plates, really? Alright, looks like there's nothing else here. Alright, in we go.
They say that these ancient Nordic burial mounds are sometimes impenetrable. So it doesn't look too difficult. Quite simple, really. I don't know what the fuss is about these locks. All it takes is a bit of know-how. That should do it.
So you staged all this just to make yourself look good. I got you.
tension here. This place smells of death.
Look, could you keep it down back here? I'm trying to sneak. No way in there. Burial urn is empty. So what we've got here. Healing. Can always use that and we couldn't. Okay.
This better be important.
Sell that great sword.
There's little time for talk. What do you want?
I'm not trying to talk. I'm just searching these corpses. Empty. Empty. I want to activate the chain. All right. Let's see what was in here. Potion of healing, stamina, coin purse.
There's little time for talk. What do you want?
Frey. I already don't trust you, but don't make me do something I might regret. And we wouldn't be stopping if you would take the lead, you coward.
Chain over there and watch out for the spikes. Looks like Carlia reset all of the traps.
Whoa, look at this. No, that's not... The weight to value ratio was not good here. Guessing that's dead and not coming back to life. Oh, Jesus. Okay. All right, maybe I should have listened to you. He did say something about a trap. Wait a minute, what's this here? To me, my bow. Whoops, hit the wrong person. I'll let him go ahead and handle those while I search the area. Looks like he's already finished with them, though. Sounds like it, anyway. Okay, we'll take these weapons. Wait, I hear something. Frey, you didn't get this thing.
Hey!
Jesus, he ran right through the gap. I'm gonna let him deal with that. What do we got here? Take your soul. You're welcome, Mercer. Oh, nice. Ebony arrows. You can use those with my real bow. You go after him. Behind you, Mercer. Got it. Take that Nordic Maul. Alright, we'll take all of that. Alright, let's eat that to see what it can do. Alright. Got it. Look at this trap. What did it trigger? A chest. No, that's not worth taking. You know, you have to be a little discriminate. Even when you're a thief. Soul gem, nice. No to that sword. Alright, I think we're ready to proceed. What have we got here? Okay. To me, my bow. Suspicious how they have these gold coins just laying here to tempt a thief like me. Alright, is this a locked door? Yes. empty. We'll take the linen. Empty, empty. We got a chest here. Okay, good. Soul gems and glass arrows. Talons. Talons and a ring. Good. Alright, Frey, let's keep moving. Yeah, let's close this gate, just in case they wake up. Not that they couldn't just pull the lever on their side, but hey. Stalling them for a few seconds may be helpful. Down here. Let's go with I'll just do damage to health. Got here. Got more. It's a good thing Mercer's here to tank these things. Oh shoot. Where did you come from? A skeever? Anything else? Kind of feel like the kitchen sink was just thrown at us. Alright, what do these guys have? Probably nothing of value. Well, is a nice shield. Nice sword. Nord arrows aren't very useful. We'll take the orcish arrows, though. To me, my dagger. Making sure you're still with me. But you know, one thing that I would do over if I could, as I was trying to train and get better, it really would have focused more on archery and one-handed, probably sneak, and getting all those up as quickly as possible, because I've really been vulnerable for a long time. But I am starting now to get these skills to levels that are helpful. Oh, wow. There's something here that we need to grab, but it's going to set off a trap. Here's what I'm gonna do.
Be important.
I'm gonna take a potion. Of resist fire. Alright, here we go. Oh, well that was easy enough. There's plenty of time to grab it. Plenty of time. You made me the leader, so you're just gonna have to wait on me. A lot of dead bodies. Wait. There's the people we killed. Alright, where are we supposed to go from here? Oh, we just went around in a circle. I'm wondering... to go this way. To me, my blade. I'm guessing this dead Draugr is Carlia's handiwork. sure there's nothing hidden back around here.
Carlia always was a nimble minx. Slipping past the Draugr must have been child's play for her. Yes, yes, what is it now?
These things... guess they're permanently asleep. Or dead. I'm detecting anything. Try another spell of mine. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
Oh, it begins.
Wait a minute, where did all these enemies come from? Here I thought I was, summoning an evil twin and we've got all this other stuff going on. Alright. To me, my bow. Is that it? That was a lot. Probably needed to sneak through here, but I was using that illusion spell and stuff happened. Alright. Alright, well, we got a lot of chests here. Nothing in it. All stuff that can be sold. Activate chain. There we go. Whoa, he just got poisoned. You okay? That looks pretty potent. Let's use I'll just go ahead and put this potent poison on here. Poison did a whole lot, but hey, he's dead. Deader, maybe. I see why a lot of thieves and assassins use bows.
Door up ahead. Looks perfect for hiding an ambush. Be ready.
They're very potent. Right, to me, my
yes,
blade.
Yes, what is it now?
All right, here we go. What the hell? What the hell is that? It's like some kind of a lich. Just killing these things while you're standing here completely oblivious, huh? I see how you like to play it. Solid. I hear chanting. There must be a word wall around here. Priest. Okay. see what this is. Weapon disarm. You know, if I were Dragonborn, maybe this would mean something, but so far there is no Dragonborn in this world. Uh-oh. There's a lever over here. Just make sure there's no traps. Puzzle. And I don't have a claw. Whoa. Get these traps here. That's it, just two.
It's one of the
here we go.
Nordic puzzle doors. How quaint. Without the matching claw, they're normally impossible to open.
Yes, they are.
A certain Carlyle already did away with it. We're on our own. Fortunately, these doors have a weakness if you know how to exploit it. Quite simple, really. Carlyle is close, I'm certain of it. Now let's get moving.
A normally impossible door, and you opened it. All right.
Oh, what was going on?
Honestly, think your arrow will reach me before my blade finds your heart?
Give me a reason to try.
You're a clever girl, Carlyle. Buying Golden Glow Estate and funding Haunting Brew Meadery was inspired.
To ensure an enemy's defeat, you must first undermine his allies. It was the first lesson Gallus taught us.
You always were a quick study.
Not quick enough. Otherwise, Gallus would still be alive.
Gallus had his wealth, and he had you. All he had to do was look the other way.
Did you forget the oath we took as Nightingales? Did you expect him to simply ignore your methods?
Enough of this mindless banter. Come, Carlyle. It's time for you and Gallus to become reunited.
I'm no fool, Mercer. Crossing blades with you would be a death sentence, but I can promise the next time we meet, it will be your undoing.
How interesting. It appears Gallus's history has repeated itself. Carlyle has provided me the means to be rid of you, and this ancient tomb becomes your final resting place. But do you know what intrigues me the most? The fact that this was all possible because of you. Farewell. I'll be certain to give Brynjolf your regards.
I knew I couldn't trust you. What are you waiting for?
Easy. Don't get up so quickly. How are you feeling?
Oh, terrible. Wait. Hold on. You shot me.
No. I saved your life. My arrow was tipped with a unique paralytic poison. It slowed your heart and kept you from bleeding out. Had I intended to kill you, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Why did you save me? What the hell is going on here?
My original intention was to use that arrow on Mercer, but I never had a clear shot. I made a split-second decision to get you out of the way, and it prevented your death.
You should have shot Mercer instead. I knew I couldn't trust him.
I promise you, the thought crossed my mind. The poison on that arrow took me a year to perfect. I only had enough for a single shot. All I had hoped was to capture Mercer alive.
Why capture him alive?
Mercer must be brought before the Guild to answer for what he's done. He needs to pay for Gallus' murder.
Alright, I'm confused. According to him, you killed Gallus. Now you're telling me that he killed Gallus. How are you gonna prove any of this?
My purpose in using Snowvale Sanctum to ambush Mercer wasn't simply for irony's sake. Before both of you arrived, I recovered a journal from Gallus' remains. I suspect the information we need is written inside.
Okay, well, what does it say?
I wish I knew. The journal is written in some sort of language I've never seen before.
Great. Isn't that always the case? Okay, well, can it be translated?
Enther. Gallus' friend at the College of Winterhold. Of course. The only outsider Gallus trusted with the knowledge of his Nightingale identity.
Nightingale. There's that word again.
There were three of us. Myself, Gallus, and Mercer. We were an anonymous splinter of the Thieves Guild in Riften. Perhaps I'll tell you more about it later. Right now, you need to head for Winterhold with the journal and get the translation. Here, take these as well. They may prove useful for your journey.
Tell me about Gallus.
He was a scholar, a master thief, and a natural leader. Everyone respected him and followed him without question. It was Gallus who inducted me into the Nightingales and honed my skills to a razor-sharp point. I owe everything to him. We were very close.
You were lovers.
Gallus once said he felt comfortable around me, able to let his guard down. I can't help but think that I'm responsible for what happened to him.
Can't you come with me to Winterhold?
I'm afraid not. There are preparations to make, and Gallus' remains to lay to rest. I promise to join you there as soon as I can.
Why didn't you kill Mercer?
Mercer lied to the Guild, branded me a murderer, and slandered my name across his network of contacts. For 25 years I ran, never sleeping in the same place twice and carefully covering my tracks. Mercer doesn't need to die. He needs to feel the cold sting of fate as his life crumbles in front of him and he's hunted by the Guild.
25 years? You don't look that old. But you might not have a choice next time.
I can promise you if it comes to that, and my back's to the wall, I won't hesitate.
That's what I like to hear, especially that inflection in your voice. Okay, it's time for me to go.
Remember, speak only to Enther. Trust no one else. Please, there isn't much time. What is it?
All right, there's my horse. All right, I'm off to Winterhold.